time is 5:44, and there are new details of the mass shooting that killed 8 people at a FedEx facility up in Indianapolis. The gunman legally purchased the 2 automatic rifles used in the shooting after his mother got in touch with police about his mental state. Now, after her call, law enforcement did seize a shotgun from his home. Investigators say he was never deemed a danger within the state's system.